is gonna be. Oh, okay. Dang, it's right under the bridge. What the fuck?
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny.
No.
I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know, they said you made it pretty clear.
Oh, shit.
I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do. Please don't make this hard on me. I don't want to get in trouble.
Fine. Lead on.
Thanks for understanding. This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard, or an escort for that matter. I was a little surprised myself when they asked me to do it.
Yeah, you shouldn't be here, Tim. This place is dangerous.
Especially
for someone like you.
It's not like that. Whatever you may think of him, he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job, and I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fabletown is gonna get caught in the middle.
I understand the position you're in, but you don't have to do this. There are other things you could do.
Mm-hmm. So it's just that easy?
Maybe not, but you don't want to be a part of this.
Just that
a lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff?
I don't have time for this.
God bless us, everyone.
I should wait for him, but no.
Am I some kind of a fucking joke to you? What did I tell you, eh? Stop laughing at me.
Oh, yeah? Mate, I ain't.
Should I wait till he gets here?
It's the wolf I got a problem with.
You needn't worry. He'll come around and let Crane before
him. Wait for him.
I'm sure he will prove himself quite handy to have in my pocket. Either he's smart enough to see this is for the best, or dim enough to do as he's told.
I say he'd be more useful killed, skinned,
is he coming?
And made into a rug for me to wipe his shoes on. That bloody monster killed my poor brother. He's right. He was
okay,
fine.
Hurry the fuck up, dude.
Things over, but this guy off his leash is a whole other barrel of
they're talking
crap that
shit.
I don't want to deal with.
So that's it then. Let's zip the dogs of war. None of you can see fit to stare him down. The best outcome you can picture is having him dead.
Wow.
I'd like to think a little bigger than that. You're not frightened, are you?
What?
Yeah, it's easy for you to say. He didn't pull the claws out on you.
We will tame the wolf, like Crane.
Okay, is he getting louder?
Used to us alive.
Well, thought. I don't like it.
It's not.
What is he?
Like.
Now
okay,
you wait.
Yeah.
Excuse me, but I have a job to do.
It took forever. Jeez.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Oh, Jersey's in here too? What the fuck? Man, they got the whole squad.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't the accommodating sort, but
uh-oh.
You handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
see, everyone in Fabletown has a role to fill. Right. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it. Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
All right, you got me here. Let's talk.
All right, we'll see what the deal is in the next episode. And we're all happy.